matter what you're going through. It doesn't matter what the enemy is throwing at you. Call on the name of Jesus. Gain wisdom. Gain knowledge. Get an understanding. Get in a still, quiet place. Seek ye the Lord. And all these things will be added unto thee. Whatever you're going through, whatever your situation is, whatever the enemy is trying to throw at you, he is trying to distract you. We are all going through a season where the enemy is coming at us because he doesn't want you to get to the promise of what God gave you. Don't replay the problem. Hey, replay the promise. The promise of God that he gave you. Stand on it. Do what is right. Get what. Oh, hallelujah. Let the Lord lead you and guide you. Call on the name of Jesus, baby. Call on the name of Jesus. He will brighten up. Just saying the name Jesus. You can't breathe without saying the name Jesus. Just the air you breathe calls on the name of Jesus. I'll talk to y'all about that one later. But right now, whatever you're going through, whatever is coming at you, I dare you to call on the name of Jesus. I dare you to give the situation to him. And how he leads you, I can't stop praising his name. Hey! Praising his name, Jesus. It's early in the morning, but I'm about to turn this truck up. Yes! Hey!
Tribulation, ho ho, is evidence
If you see the enemy working hard, that just lets you know that God working even harder. He can't let the right hand know what the left hand is doing. So he can't give you all the details. Because faith without, you got to have faith. And let me tell you something. Faith and fear go hand in hand. You may be afraid, but that fear is what's kicking your faith into action. And know that God is with you. The Holy Spirit's presence is right there with you in the midst. And I'm praying for you. I love you all. Ooh, my spirit is on fire this morning. Be blessed in the name of Jesus. Smooches. Hallelujah.